17. Got my ass kicked by the football team. Nothing loser on the scene. And you knew with the chest gone fancy. I asked you out for losing two more days. The guys who are cracking up until you said, yeah. Pinch me, is this rain? By the one way to get out of loserville. Now I'm off the social deadline. Things are so good that I'm taking down my Star Trek shrine. And you're more than just a bad. Butterflies, says I'm not like all the other guys. Doesn't care what car I drive, she still enjoys the ride. And when I go to sleep, I know that she'll be there tomorrow. And it gives me vertigo. It was just a week ago that I asked you out for losing truth or two.
Outside the front gate, there are loads of fans outside. They heard that you were here and they're waiting to see you when you leave here this morning. And also, tell us what happened in the hotel last night.
Oh yeah, last night was mad. We were at the hotel and there were so many people. There was loads of fans. We all hung out with them. It was cool.
You are such popular boys. Give it up for Son of Dork! Oh my God.
Whoa
there! I'm here, Son of Dork! I strum your guitar with my sword.
Stephen, who are you?
I am Sorrow.
Okay, did you just say sorrow? Right, give me that, get that.
Yes, and I picked the mic stand.
I will give you sorrow. Oh. Now, the reason Stephen is doing this is because Legend of Zorro was released on cinema, I know, yesterday. Oh, and I caught up with the star of the show, Antonio Banderas, and here's what you had to say.